Go ahead.
Thank you, dear Lord, for all the gifts that you have given us daily. Thank you for our country, the people who protect it in our Declaration of Independence. Thank you for our community, our school, and our teachers. Please guide us to what you know and to do this. And we give a little thank you. Amen.
Amen. Joshua, you want to go next? Amen. Jillian? Oh, Kendra. Kendra. Go ahead. Oh, hold on. Let me get you. I'm sorry. Kendra.
Dear God, thank you for this wonderful day. Thank you for all the students and teachers that you have blessed us with. Thank you for letting me have all A's on my progress report. This helped everybody to be smart and be great. And thank you for all these wonderful teachers and all my best friends. Thanks for
staying. Amen. Jillian? Paige?
Dear God, thank you for all your blessings. Thank you for loving us and taking care of us. Thank you for our parents, teachers, and administrators who give us guidance and show us patience as we grow into future leaders. Help us to always be kind, to teach others, and to care about one another. May we always be examples of your love everywhere we go. Your son's name, amen.
Amen. Go ahead, Noah.
Dear God, bless all of our teachers, students, and staff members of our schools around the nation, and everyone that went through the earthquake in Mexico. We ask you to hear our prayers. Amen.
Amen. Anybody else have anything they want to say? Anybody have a prayer they want to say? Jack? No? No? All right.